Hey guys, this is Cake and Milk playing TF2.
Hello. 4, 3. Is this capture points? Or is this attack and defense?
Attack and defense.
Yes, Ubercharge medic. Yes,
I'm currently playing a spy. What are you playing as, Milk?
Pyro. Burning hell.
It's looking good for our team.
I got 3 kills and then died.
I'm just sneaking around. Sneaky. They've got a sentry set up.
You're not being a spy, are you?
Of course I'm being a spy. They've got a sentry set up over there.
Alright.
Oh crap. He's seen me. Oh, he saw me.
Headshot!
Did you get it?
Headshot!
You didn't actually get the headshot.
Yeah, I did. I killed him.
Did you?
Look at the top of the screen on the far right.
Yeah, I didn't see it pop up.
He's gone now.
Maybe you're lying. Maybe you're not cool enough to get headshots.
How dare you accuse me of such an action? I always get headshots.
I'm just gonna sneak around as a spy.
Oh, there's a lot of explosive people.
Their sentry's disabled. Well, we won!
I'm gonna throw some jar at him.
I wanna stab stabs!
Oh, I should have used that opportunity to be the pyro and get that achievement.
Ah, red team.
To burn them.
I shall be a demomen. As I don't like playing defensive spying.
Is there any such thing as defensive spying?
Of course it's defensive spying.
Sounds a bit pedo-y. I'm a defensive spy.
No, in fact, we're blue. What am I thinking? We're blue. Back to spy.
Oh, there isn't any special thing with Jarre.
What?
If you have the big sword thing, he just takes his hat off if you're a spy. And then he's just like, stab.
Stabby. What are you playing as? A sniper.
Stab.
Don't stab. That will kill people, by the way, as well.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm so gonna go up to an engineer and...
That pyro is looking very, very frisky over there, by the way. 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
yay, yeah, I got through without being burnt. All is good in the world.
Look at that. I got him again.
I saw it. I'm going to creep forward.
Damn it.
Where's the sentry gun?
Damn it. Stupid demo man.
Spy. Oh, he saw me.
I might play as a scout. Really difficult.
I haven't actually got any kills yet.
Ha ha ha, unlucky.
Well,
I have lots.
Let's see if I can sniper someone out of them.
Yes, I got a kill with the scout. I feel so proud.
Just hear sentry guns going. You got an assist there. Nothing special.
Yeah, I know.
And. Well, oh! Missed him! Bollocks!
Nothing special.
Headshot!
The world.
And I shot a sentry gun.
I got a kill.
Ah, sentry gun killed me.
Take it in the face.
Victory. We won again! Yeah!
Oh, someone just did that special thing and got the achievement for it.
Which one?
That thing you do with the pyro.
Oh, the...
Yeah, the where you press G and it does something crazy and kills him.
He does his little pyro blast. Right. Yeah, super fast. I like this guy, engineer's hat. It's awesome.
I like this medic who's following me.
I wonder what hat... Should we see what hat I've got on?
Why are we...
I haven't got a hat on!
Why are we going blue?
Next time I spawn... I'm getting proof of purchase on my head.
You can edit your loadout now.
Yeah, but it doesn't edit it when you're outside the spawn.
Alright, well, have you got a new hat for this bar? Why didn't you use the machinima? That sniper's not very good.
I like the sniper. This is the sniper, the original sniper, for those who bought the game at the start of the game.
Yeah, well, Steam didn't come out on Mac. Until some time.
Headshot!
Da 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 da. Puppy power. Oh, I'm dead.
It's not puppy power.
Oh, what are you having for tea tonight?
I'm getting takeaway, mate.
Which one? It's all about Curry Busters.
Nah, I'm fancy a pizza from Prim Pizza, mate. 15-inch barbecue chicken for £10.
Oh, I've got a tag in curry. That's not too bad. But, oh no, the barbecue one. It's about spicy beef. It's got the jalapenos on it.
I could add some spicy beef to it if I wanted to.
No, it's about the jalapenos, though. That's what makes it beautiful.
That's what makes it beautiful. Shoot me now. Right, I'm going to play as the class I can't play as.
Yes. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm playing as a soldier.
Have you got a special rocket launcher?
No, I've got a standard one at the minute. I've actually got the other ones, but I don't like playing with them.
Oh, I'll be a sniper. We've got three demomen.
Yeah, I tried being sniper.
I mean a spy. We haven't got a single spy.
If you could sap that sentry, it'd be lovely.
I will try.
I've got one health left. Oh, thank you, Shadow.
How do you zap again? I always forget it.
No, button number two. You cannot sap when you're clocked.
Damn it. Stupid guy keeps walking into me. Oh. No.
Right, let's have the Simpleman's Guide to Being a Spy. First, get your disguise on. No point walking around like a spy. Second,
cloak it. Pyro.
Take your time. You're more of a tactical class than killing many people class.
Oh bollocks, I just wasted my thing. I wasted my disguise by pretending to stab.
Face stabbing is ineffective.
No.
As observed by me. You're getting dominated. Oh, good man, good.
Sounds pretty gay.
Vintage cloak and dagger.
Also, when you actually cloaking as a spy, if you hit minus, you can change and to toggle a different team. So you can disguise yourself as one of your own team, like a heavy or something like that. Because when you know, when you see a heavy around a corner, you start running, don't you?
Yeah. They really could do that. Yeah.
The milk tree is carrying taunt.
Oh, what's the matter? Oh, bastard, how did he see me?
Because you gave yourself away. Oh, crap, heavy.
Oh, every pyro keeps running into me. It's not very fun.
Ah! I think I got flame busted.
To bring the bird in the form of the huntsman.
Really?
The greatest sniper on the world.
Really? How are we gonna offensively attack as a sniper?
I
don't
it's
know.
It's gonna happen, alright.
I want to believe you. I really want to believe you.
I got an achievement when I didn't do anything. Oh, and now I'm dead. Their team's just full of demo men and soldiers. And I am not very good at playing classes which count to them.
Don't worry, I have a sandwich.
A what?
A sandwich.
Sandwich. What's this? I know what sandwich is in real life, but what the hell is a sandwich?
In game, it's an item the heavy has that replaces your shotgun and restores health. Help! A medic! Why do we have a medic? I have a medic now. I didn't have a good enough medic. Tell a lie, it was probably my fault.
We really need to kill. Bloody fuckers. Oh, I'm really here. Come on.
Come on, Uber. Come on, for hell.
Yes, headshot.
Doctor. No! Uber! Uber! We wait. Then we shoot them! Well done, whoever's... Push forward! Forward! Where's my medic? My medic's gone! And I'm being dominated. It's all going down.
Ah, I like teleporters. Teleporters are fun. Oh.
Right, guys.
Why have we got four engineers?
Right, Milk. I think we'll call this a wrap. We'll call this a wrap for now, and I'll record the ending game to let everyone know what happened. This is Cake and Milk saying thanks for watching.
Goodbye. Yeah. Sorry.
Hey guys, this is the end of the game. 30 seconds left, and it's not looking good at all.
I'm still eating a banana. I like banana.
Milk's given up and is eating a banana.
Die.
He's killing, but eating banana at the same time.
Banana's good.
Bonk.
Do you know if you do some exercise, like 2 hours of exercise, and then you eat like 10 bananas, you die from potassium overdose.
Somebody!
Please.
Ah!
Bugger.
That was...
I'm gonna hide in the corner.
That was awful. Ooh, I got a new blade. Okay. Right, thanks guys, this has been Cake and Milk playing TF2. Please remember to comment, rate and subscribe.
See you later.
Bye.